Let's talk about the importance of vitamin B6 in females. Now, the big reason why I wanted to do a video on vitamin B6 in women is because 32% of all women have a vitamin B6 deficiency. So I think it's kind of important to mention it, increase awareness on exactly what happens when you're deficient. Now, vitamin B6 is involved in over 140 different enzyme chemical reactions. There's three main things that it does. Number one, it's involved in protein, fat, and carbohydrate metabolism, and that's quite extensive. Number two, it's involved in the red blood cell. And number three, it's essential for making neurotransmitters. And neurotransmitters are those communications that travel through the nervous system. They're hormone-like, but hormones travel through the blood, neurotransmitters travel through the nervous system. And vitamin B6 also acts as an antioxidant, and it can help you as an anti-inflammatory. I think of B6 as that vitamin that is a helper compound that just allows other chemical reactions to work. And so if you're having certain problems trying to fix something, it could be just you need more vitamin B6 because vitamin B6 is involved in so many different chemical reactions. Now, we normally have hundreds of different microbes in our gut that make the B vitamins, primarily vitamin B2 and vitamin B3. And there's also microbes that make vitamin B6, but not in large amounts. And so if you're not getting it from your diet, there's no way you can even get close to getting it from these microbes. Now, what's interesting about the microbiome is that they need nutrients to function. They need nutrients from your diet. And also, many of the nutrients that we need come from the microbiome. And so if you're not getting enough nutrients from your diet, that can affect the microbiome, and a lack of microbiome can affect the nutrients that actually they give you. Now, typically, vitamin B6 comes from tuna, turkey, beef, chicken, salmon, sunflower seeds, spinach, and there are many other foods as well. But let's talk about the symptoms that can occur if you're B6 deficient and you're female. Number one, PMS symptoms. I'm talking about anxiety, depression, irritability. There's one study that showed that when you take B6, you can reduce the symptoms by 69%. And even more than that if you add magnesium. Number two, nausea, pregnancy. That is a B6 deficiency. They don't know exactly why, but it has something to do with the neurotransmitters. Also, if you have morning sickness or you're pregnant and you're vomiting, B6 is the answer. You want to take 25 milligrams of B6, usually between 1 or 2 months. If you also add some ginger, that can actually help even more. Number three, breast cancer risk may reduce if you have enough B6. Number four, fluid retention. B6 can help get rid of excess fluid. And number five, carpal tunnel syndrome. Especially if you're pregnant and you have carpal tunnel syndrome, you need vitamin B6. All right, there you go. That's my summary on vitamin B6. Hey, before you go, if you're benefiting from any of my content, I would love to hear about your success story. Please share it in the link down below.